going to do a couple of Nido practices first. Hopefully my video won't fuck up. No. No. I'm trying mashing the A button, I think, on this a bit, because I think it's... So once I can get this twice in a row, then I'll start. I think there's definitely A button issues somewhere along the line. Or... Alright. I wish I could just start from this point, but that's cheating, so I'm not going to. Cool, there's one. And just need it twice in a row, then I'll start. Cool, there's two in a row, and I'll just practice the yellow ball, then I will... Nah. Cool. Should be ready. Do sweat a bit. Ugh. I think this towel could definitely deal with a wash at some point soon, though. Draw my pull. Those are all working. Hopefully this is not a shit Squirtle. Annoying. That's annoying. Fuck. Okay, stop. Don't growl me for a little bit, please. Thank you. Okay, that was decent. Well, average. And I've got a good squirtle as well. Level 2, please, and be my only encounter. 3. Oh, fuck's sake. Second time in a row I've missed on the first Pokemon. But I took less damage than I expected to, so that's good. Ideally, I want to get the Pokédex in 5 minutes. Okay, oh. Please be good. Oh, fuck off. I'm not having a good route one today. Okay, 21 seconds behind. Okay, come on, be good to me, Route 1. Or not. Fucker. Right, I'm prepared for the reset. Fuck. It's quite tricky to do in this heat. Fucking hell! don't know what's fucking wrong with me. Come on. Thank you. Oh, I'm in a need around here. It's not good. Please. Fucker! I swear, everything that's like a really small percent chance of failing, I'm getting the really small percent chance of fails lately. And I don't take too much. Don't, please, Leah. Thank you. Thank you. Old man, best not be in my fucking way. Fucking prick. Oh, 9 minute into the forest is not good. Good weedle fight, please. No poison, please. Fucker. Stop attacking me, fucking please. Come on, string shot next, please. Oh, you fucking prick. Okay, 11:30 Viridian is not great. Good Brock, good route one, please. Route three. No, don't go down. I didn't press that, did I? I think my controller is a bit shit. Of course he fucking tackles. And of course he does 8 damage. Defense curl or this runs over. It's over. Shit early game. Starting again. Let's go. I don't know why the early game is fucking me up so much lately. Or I'm just noticing things that I would let slide go normally. I'm kind of not that fussed about time anymore. This just is a guaranteed way to pass 2 hours that I'd just be twiddling my thumbs and considering going to bed at 6 o'clock otherwise, so... I don't know why the early game is just fucking me up so much. Okay, there's definitely something wrong with my controller. Good rival fight, please. Okay, good rival fight. My classification of a decent fight is I'm out of Oak's lab by 3 minutes. Level 2, please. I'll take that. please. Thank you. Okay, about 8 seconds ahead, which is good so far. It just depends how the return trip is. Please be nice to me. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Thank you. Thought it didn't work for a second there because you didn't pause long enough on one of the A presses. Thank you, first time. Okay, I'm happy with that, I'm very happy with that. I didn't check Squirtle's stats though, so I'm not sure whether I've got a shit one or a good one, and he's going to be in my way again, isn't he, dickhead? Fucker. Wow, this is a shit forest. Luckily, I'm already ahead of time, but still. This is very unlucky. Oh. If I was a split second sooner, I could have avoided getting the jingle while the music was still changing. Thank you. Ooh, the crit. Cool, good Weedle, very good Weedle, and good. Apart from the two encounters, which is a waste of 22 seconds of my life. Okay, and Squirtle should be fine to take on. Geodude's cool. Defense curl, please. Decent early game. The two encounters in the forest were a bit annoying though, so generally I don't get any. String shot, please. Thank you. Oh, that's an unfortunate crit. Because it does less than a normal attack, I think. Come on, shorts guy, don't be a dick. Annoying. Come on, don't wrap, please. Thank you. Second turn crit, please. Really don't want to have to potion here at all. Okay, I'm good. Come on. Really? Really? It's a waste of a few seconds. I think it's like a 70% chance it should go in the ball at this point. I wanted to get in Mount Moon with under 20, but still. It's not horrible. There's a very annoying Pidgey catch there. That could have been worse. Okay, now it becomes Bastardy. Okay, that's a good screech, which means I will two hit it. That's good. If it's level 9, I'm killing it. Fuck off, 6. Not fucking touching that. Oh, wow. Started well. I'm still doing the minute though. Oh, you. Everything is going against me today. Okay, I will use the Plan B Manip, which is the same as the Paris Manip, except I don't hold A on the item ball, and it should give me no encounters until Rocket. I hope. Such a low chance it does that. I fucked it. I'm gonna get a Zubat now. Here, yep. Unfortunately, that messed up a bit. If I'd done that right, I wouldn't have had any more encounters until a rocket, but oh well. Done this early just in case I find Geodudes because I need to kill a couple of things for XP. It's annoying I lost my no encounters though. Do with killing one more thing. Level 9, that'll do. Hope Zubat's nice to me. Thank you. Please don't disable my horn attack, please. Annoying that I don't two hit the coughing, very annoying, and very annoying that I didn't two hit the Oddish either. Yeah, it's just bad luck today. Thank you. Right, no sand attacks, please. Please don't. Oh, you bastard. One hit, please. The seconds is the most bastardy of bastards if I don't one hit it. Okay, Leah, that could have been worse. That's fine. So I've got water gun this time. I did not have water gun last time, and that's mainly just because of all the bad luck I've had on the Geodude up here, so I'm going to fight the Onyx instead because I've got water gun. Got lost a little bit of time for being sand attacked by the rival, unfortunately. Should have fought the top guy, I think. Forgot this guy's got four. Thank you. Right, I need some good luck on this. Well, not good luck, just not bad luck, not to get fucking critical hitted by fucking Starmie or get confused by this fucking stupid Goldeen coming up. Don't hit yourself. Thank you. Okay, I'm a level ahead somehow. I think I might have just had like one extra fight in Mount Moon or something. I've done bike shop call, don't need to go back there. It's so warm. Unlucky. The encounter rate here is usually very low. Head is so sweaty. Thank you. Don't send attack, thank you. Seed and then play should waste my time. For the toot toots. Right, don't fuck me over random numbers here. 90% chance this works. Thank you. Don't mind that puzzle as much anymore. Gold Surge. Okay, the bike makes life a lot easier. Now I need a 4-turn thrash on this bitch. I fucking hate this trainer. Come on, 4-turn thrash. Thank you. I'm going to try and get some red bar from the first slowpoke again. And slowpoke has one of the lowest crit chances in the game because its base speed is so low, because Gen 1 is so weird, critical hit chances based on your speed. As you do. Right, 54, 38. Oh, didn't mean to crit that. That's annoying. I'm going to risk taking one off this guy. Actually, 25, no, I'm not. And I'm definitely not fucking around with this next girl, because you do not fuck around with anything that can give you a status. Thank you. red bar would have saved a lot of time here. Quite enough to red bar me, unfortunately. I think one more health would have fucking red barred me. But that's good. It's a 1 hour rock tunnel, which I'm happy with. I'll take that. It'll help for just the rival fight. Right. Now let's concentrate on the items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, could have gone to 10 there. 1, 2, 3. Now I need to be good at me shopping. Alright, come on, shopping, we can do this. Oh, she's being a bitch. Thank you for standing right there, you stupid bitch. It's a low chance she does that, but sometimes she does. Shit, I meant to buy 12. I've got suspiciously too much money and I'm worried that I've not bought something. Right, there's a 10% chance coming up that this fucks up. Unless this levels me up. Need to remember to get the fucking hidden elixir this time. One more, I think it's 5% chance of failure. Good. Alright, grab the elixir. Grab it, grab it, grab it, you dickhead. Sometimes does that. Busted. Come on, I've never had a 112 flute before. Flute. Good, not paralyzed. Basically, I think I need a 2 hours is 129 on Koga. I'll take another wing attack, please. Oh, you bastard. Right, fuck you then. I hope I can take about 15 damage or so from Nidorino. Thank you. I was half thinking of letting that hit me, actually. Fucking fury attack. Okay. That means every hit's going to be a crit as well. Okay, cool. Get the lift first time. Yes. Might have repelled too early there, but I think it's okay. Thank you. I think I accidentally muted my mic there. Do with getting hit once by the hypno, but not by a confusion. If I take a headbutt, I'd gladly take a headbutt. Give me a headbutt. Or be a dickhead. Right, I'm hoping I can get knocked out by a self-destruct. I don't think self-destruct's gonna kill me. Unless he uses an X attack. I kinda hope he uses an X attack now. Come on, kill me please. Oh, that's unfortunate. Remember having the backspace for that? Thank you. So I think I'm going to level out a red bar early because I didn't get killed by self-destruct, unfortunately. Shit, I'm right at the bottom of the menu, aren't I? Oh, I'm getting sway. Thank you. Fucking controller stopped working. Controller has stopped working. Fuck, fuck. Fuck. Fuck's sake. Fucking hell, that's annoying. That's really annoying. How long have I lost there? Second loss, that's annoying. Okay, I just went down for no reason there. There's definitely controller issues. Okay, I've got one of those seconds back. Okay, this is where I need some good luck on the mat trick and the mat chop. Okay, good. Oof. Of course. Thank you. probably two hits, but I'm pretty sure this can't hurt me. Yeah, cool. Okay, it's a bit annoying being out of red bar for Lorelei, really annoying, because she's got Pokemon with long, she's got that fucking Jinx with a really long cry. Fuck. We're almost at the end. If I don't get this by 13 seconds, I'm not going to be happy. So annoying that I'm not in red health right now. So Jinx's cry wastes about, I think it's 3 to 3.5 seconds, because it's so stupid. Oh, what the fuck was that? Reading that in fucking Peter Kay's voice from Max and Paddy when she says, "How dare you?" Item. Hopefully I've got a spare one of them, otherwise I'm fucked. Yes I do, good. But I will take the red bar here, thank you. That should make up for my wrong item. This is why I don't use the strategy that involves buying exactly the amount of items you need in case this happens. Right, hopefully Agatha is not going to be horrible to me. Right, I've got 3x speeds left, yes, good. I have 2 spares, okay, cool, I'm good for this fight, unless Golbat does shenanigans. Okay, no shenanigans. Thank you, Agatha, you've been very nice to me today. I very much appreciate it. Sweaty hands. Right, as long as I don't get critted. Right, 16% chance I'm fucked. Please don't crit, please don't crit. Oof. GG. Almost there. Come on. It's annoying that I didn't need to heal out of that red bar, but I've had him use Wing Attack and Sky Attack before, so I can't risk dying on that. Thank you. Come on, we're almost there. The timer doesn't officially end until the game restarts after the Hall of Fame as well, so just beating this in 2 hours doesn't count as a 2 hour. So, come on. He came when he heard he beat the Elite Four. Ooh. I swear those 13 seconds I lost because my controller stopped working. Best not count. I think I'm good. Go on, Pidgey lad. Yeah, I'm good. 1:56 in game time as well. Oof. 1:59:15. I still really want to get 1:58 though, but oh well. I'll take that. At least I've now got under 2 hours both on Facebook and Twitch, so yeah. Let's go have some dinner now, I think. I'm really sweaty after that. I probably could have got a 1:58 if I had actually fainted to wheezing and self-destruct, but oh well, I will take that. I'll take that all fucking day long. I do want to get a 1:55, but I know my early game needs a lot of improvement. Right. Bye-bye.